suddenly this past year at the very young age of 11. He was dedicated to being a participant in our program. It was an incredibly important part of his life. He had been with us since 2012, and not only did our program touch him, but I think it's fair to say, for anybody who got to know him, he touched our program even more. His energy, his attitude, his spirit will live on with the First Tee as long as we continue past everything about this program on with other children. I would like to call up Latrell's grandfather, Mr. Derek Hughes, to help present the inaugural Latrell Martin Spirit Award. Come on up here.
Lived by them, sometimes to a fault. I remember one time I took him to play golf with me and my regular golf buddy, and they added a fourth gentleman who was about 6'5", 245 pounds. We all introduced ourselves to him. He gets to Bam. Bam walks up to him, looks him squarely in the eye and says, "Hi, I'm Ben Martin." And the guy gave him a weak handshake. Ben looked him in the eye and said, "Let's do that again." Carried over to